Captopril is an ACE inhibitor used for the management of essential or renovascular hypertension, congestive heart failure, left ventricular dysfunction following myocardial infarction, and nephropathy. It is recommended that it be used for as short a period as possible and at a low dose. In this video, let's find found. What is Captopril? What is Captopril used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Captopril? How does Captopril work? How to use Captopril? What is Captopril? Captopril, sold under the brand name Capoten among others, is an angiotensin-converting enzyme, ACE, inhibitor used for the treatment of hypertension and some types of congestive heart failure. Captopril was the first oral ACE inhibitor found for the treatment of hypertension. Captopril was patented in 1976 and approved for medical use in 1980. What is Captopril used for? For the treatment of essential or renovascular hypertension, usually administered with other drugs, particularly thiazide diuretics. May be used to treat congestive heart failure in combination with other drugs, e.g. cardiac glycosides, diuretics, beta-adrenergic blockers. May improve survival in patients with left ventricular dysfunction following myocardial infarction. May be used to treat nephropathy, including diabetic nephropathy. Contraindication. Captopril is contraindicated in patients who have hypersensitivity to Captopril, any component of the formulation, or any other ACEI. Angioedema related to previous treatment with ACEI. Concomitant aliscarin use in patients with diabetes mellitus. Co-administration with or within 36 hours of switching to or from a neprilysin inhibitor, sacubitril. Side effects. Adverse effects of Captopril include cough due to increase in the plasma levels of bradykinin, angioedema, agranulocytosis, proteinuria, hyperkalemia, taste alteration, teratogenicity, postural hypotension, acute renal failure, and leukopenia. Other side effects are itching, headache, tachycardia, chest pain, palpitations, dysgeusia, weakness. Pharmacodynamic. Captopril, an ACE inhibitor, antagonizes the effect of the RAAS. The RAAS is a homeostatic mechanism for regulating hemodynamics, water, and electrolyte balance. During sympathetic stimulation or when renal blood pressure or blood flow is reduced, renin is released from the granular cells of the juxtaglomerular apparatus in the kidneys. In the bloodstream, renin cleaves circulating angiotensinogen to ATI, which is subsequently cleaved to ATII by ACE. ATII increases blood pressure using a number of mechanisms. ACE inhibitors inhibit the rapid conversion of ATI to ATII and antagonize RAAS-induced increases in blood pressure. ACE, also known as kininase 2, is also involved in the enzymatic deactivation of bradykinin, a vasodilator. Inhibiting the deactivation of bradykinin increases bradykinin levels and may sustain its effects by causing increased vasodilation and decreased blood pressure. Mechanism of action. Captopril, one of the few ACE inhibitors that is not a prodrug, competes with ATI for binding to ACE and inhibits an enzymatic proteolysis of ATI to ATII. Decreasing ATII levels in the body decreases blood pressure by inhibiting the pressor effects of ATII as described in the pharmacology section above. Captopril also causes an increase in plasma renin activity, likely due to a loss of feedback inhibition mediated by ATII on the release of renin and/or stimulation of reflex mechanisms via baroreceptors. Captopril's affinity for ACE is approximately 30,000 times greater than that of ATI. Half-life. Captopril has an effective half-life of accumulation of 2 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Acute hypertension. 12.5 to 25 mg PO, may repeat PRN. Hypertension alone or with thiazide. Initial, 25 mg PO Q8-12 HR, increase gradually based on response, may start lower in some patients. Maintenance, 25 to 150 mg PO Q8-12 HR. 450 mg per day maximum. Congestive heart failure, with diuretics and digitalis. Initial, 6.25 to 12.5 mg PO Q8-HR in conjunction with cardiac glycoside and diuretic therapy. Target therapy, 50 mg Q8-HR. 450 mg per day maximum. Left ventricular dysfunction after myocardial infarction. 6.25 mg PO initially followed by 12.5 mg Q8-HR. Increase to 25 mg PO Q8-HR over next few days, then. Target dose, 50 mg PO Q8-HR. Diabetic nephropathy. 25 mg PO Q8-HR. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C, first trimester, and D, second and third trimesters, see warnings, fetal/neonatal morbidity and mortality. Concentrations of captopril in human milk are approximately 1% of those in maternal blood. That's all the information about captopril we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.